Business, you intrusive little pipsqueak.
Hey, but what about me? What do I do?
You help Tito.
All right, come on, Gato. Hey, Uncle Tito will show you how it's done, huh?
Yeah, I do feel it. When are we gonna get those hot dogs?
Chips. Pick a card. Any card.
Faith's not going to be too happy about this. So, Francis, you got the food, right? Frankie, it was your turn to get the food today.
Right now. The man you see before you. Starting to feel that rhythm? Hey, check that out, man. Forget Fagan, man. Let's take this baby to Atlantic City.
Ooh. Three little pigs in a blanket.
We prefer a Big Bad Wolf Burger.
You think this place is big enough?
Hey, come on. What we need is some good quality stuff, man. Check it out.
Moves?
You know, I work the crowd.
Francis? My name is Francis. Francis. Not Frank. Not Frankie. Francis.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Ignacio Alonso Julio Federico de...
Relax, kid.
Rest yourself, Claude.
Dripping.
Kind of like those burning eyes.
Ooh, it's a Housketeer Halloween. So grab your garlic and get set for America's most haunted. He's... Count Mickey Mouse!
Welcome! Welcome, my children! Oh, boy! I love Halloween! Lots of haunted happenings around town. Why Chernabog threw a big party. You know, it's easy to get to his house. Just make a right on Bald Mountain.
It's funny, because it's true.
Why, I even saw Hades. He was really painting the town dead.
Love that.
Hey, I also heard there's a big shindig over at the Elephant Graveyard. It's BYOB. Bring your own bones.
Yeah, I do feel it. When are we gonna get those hot dogs?
Look at him, Dad, show off. I should be running this job.
Now, Donald, it is the House of Mouse. Maybe you'll get your chance someday.
So, strap yourselves in for a great show. We got a couple of cartoons and the amazing House of Mouse band, the Quack Street Boys.
Good.
Save it, Queenie. Everyone's fairer than you.
How you doing? Welcome to my club.
Sorry, Mr. Jafar. You don't have a reservation.
I do have a reservation.
Have a nice time.
The Beast, Aladdin and Jasmine, and, I see the three little pigs are in the house. Hey, Lumiere, thanks for being my guest.
Eighth Broadway. The crowd's hustling. The traffic roaring. The hot dogs are sizzling.
I love a story with food in it.
What's the big idea?
Aw, I'm just kidding you, Doc.
Halloween at the House of Mouse. All treats and no tricks. If this were my house, I'd run things differently.
Add a splash of evil.
Pillage and plunder.
Blah, blah, blah. Every year it's the same thing. All talk and no play. What a bunch of dull villains.
Well, this year will be different. I've got a trick for Mickey Mouse. But you'll all have to wait until midnight.
Hang in there, folks. We're having some technical difficulties.
Oh, come on. Just look at all of these employee goof-ups we got here. From the sound of it, horrible, dastardly crime!
What's the point, Professor?
My point is that your crime troubles is gonna be kaput when you see what I brought you here. The most technologically advanced anti-crime device ever built yet! Presenting the Sherlock Von Drake Detect-O-Matic Crime-Puter! The Crime-Puter says that our criminal louse of the House of Mouse is a villain in disguise.
Hey, Tito, look!
I just wanted some of the sausage they helped him get.
Huh? Out of my way, Wicklips!
Hey, you need a reservation.
Every tune in town's out there. Oh, I can't take the pressure.
Mickey, relax. Have a drink of water.
Start the show!
Huh?
I stepped in duck. Everybody clear out, because I'm shutting down this cartoon club.
Waiter, there's a fly in my friend's soup. I want one, too. Hey, Simba, what'd you get in your soup?
Rafiki.
Where do you get off barging in here like you own the place?
Because I do.
Like stink you do. Don and I run this club 50-50.
Oh, but I just bought the building. As of right now, you're all trespassing. So get your stuff and get.
Yahoo!
Now I can be the host.
You get out too. It's all here in black and white.
Gosh, it's true.
The House of Mouse is mine. Now hand over the keys.
Wait a minute, Mick. Take a look at this.
The show must go on, Claus.
Is he related to Santa Claus?
This says you can't kick us out as long as we put on a show. Right here in black and white.
Party the first part cannot remove party the second part as long as the party the second part is dead. We get out of the house as long as the show goes on. Go to legal system. They should have a law against it. Fine. Have it your way, Squeaky. Someday the show won't go on, see? And then I'll kick all your sorry Batinskis out of here.
That was close.
All we gotta do is keep the show going.
Guys, there's no show going.
Oh my gosh, I gotta get out there. Gotta dance, gotta sing.
Mickey, just show some cartoons.
Oh yeah, cartoons. Right, don't you worry. I'll see to it that the show goes on.
Yeah, and I'll see to it the show doesn't go on. Yeah.
Hey, that's him over there.
Oh, hello there. While Mickey looks for the crime-committing crook, the professor's here to tell you don't worry, because my crime-puter will catch the thief by the end of the next cartoon, which, by the way, is featuring me.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf. Big bad wolf, who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra la 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 la. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra la 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 la.
Let me in. or I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow the house down. Okay, little wolf, try it with me.
Aw, Pop, I don't want to blow down houses.
I've been letting you hang around too many good influences. Okay, you don't want to blow down houses? Fine. Come on, there's more than one way to catch a pig.
But I like pigs.
Me too. Roasted with applesauce.
Hey, Pop, here they come.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf.
Watch and learn, little wolf. And keep quiet. 99% of pig catching is the element of...
Surprise. Got it.
Set of catching pigs is secrecy. Wow!
Secrecy. Got it.
Now remember, little wolf, 99% of catching pigs is ingenuity.
We're up to 297%, Pop.
That's because I'm so ingenious.
Ingenuity. Got it. Have you ever considered getting a job, Pop?
A job? Don't ever use words like that in my presence.
But, Pop, don't we need our water heater?
Success, little wolf, is 99% use it once at hand. Fire!
This is 99% using, right, what's at hand.
Password?
Sheep in wolf's clothing.
Thanks for tipping us off, little wolf.
Hey, best friends don't let best friends get eaten. I just hope Pop learned his lesson this time. You gotta feel sorry for the guy.
Sorry for the big bad wolf?
He's not all bad.
No, just 99%.
Hey, he'll turn over a new leaf someday.
That I would love to see.
My own flesh and blood, a no-good pig lover. I do believe I can use this.
What is that?
I've been pondering what you said about getting a job, little wolf.
You have?
I have. So, I'm giving up pig chasing and opening my own business.
Whoa, Big Bad Quick Mart.
Yeah.
We liked all the pigs.
Why, sure. You do that.
See? I told you.
I don't know. Ain't like a leopard to change its spots.
Dad's not a leopard. He's a wolf. And look, he's even got his own sign.
All right. If you say so, little wolf.
Welcome, friends, to the Big Bad Barbecue. And thanks for delivering the entree, little wolf.
Little wolf, you betrayed us.
No, I didn't. Pop, you used me.
Like a puppet on a string. Now let's get smoking. Pork chops with applesauce.
No! Success is 99% using, what's at hand?
Gonna wheeze? Gonna sneeze?
Oh, he's gonna blow!
Yeah!
say, Pop, ready to give up pig chasing?
Give up? Haven't I taught you nothing? 99% of chasing pigs is persistence! Oh, my aching nose!
Today's show is so scary, use your head!
Flown around the world.
Dawson, you fool! Can't you see it's a trap?
Curses!
Where's my tea? I want my tea!
Oh no! Dinner's late! It's late!
Calm down, Poppy! I'm going as fast as I can! Okay, Gus, time to serve the...
Oh, no!
Gus, what happened in here?
What?
Mickey fell down an abandoned well and broke his arm and needs fire rescue and paramedics?
Heaven!
Oh, you ate all the food.
You ate all the food!
Goofy, better hurry. Our guests are getting hungry.
We can sure use some food over here. Right, Dumbo? Dumbo?
Tastes like chicken?
Hey, keep it down, guys. The game's on.
Oh, boy, that's right. Dog has to get help from a cat.
I know. They're good, man.
Come on, let's see this Big Mac eating fighting.
Oh, goodness. That cartoon certainly made me hungry. How about some shish kebab? Shish kebibbity, bobbity, food.
And now, to keep our mouths watering, here's Chef Louie.
Bonjour. I will now show you how to prepare the delicious crab flambé. First, you must select just the right crab, like this one. Voila! Now we have the crab, we make the flambé.
Bet you steamed about that, eh?
Ow! Say, Chef Louie, we're having a little problem with our chef.
Of course. It would be an honor to cook for the House of the Mouth a week from Friday. Until then, this cook is booked.
Oh, that really hit the spot.
Hey, Goof, where's that dinner? Our guests are really getting hungry.
Almost done, I think. Just gotta give it a stir. Sure hope everyone likes this stew.
This is the best bug gumbo ever!
You said it, Pumbaa. I've never tasted so much grub in my grub.
Pork chowder!
Mm-hmm.
Do I detect a hint of applesauce?
Very impressed.
We're all very impressed, right, guys?
Hey, man, if this is torture, chain me to the wall.
That's odd. A minute ago, Goofy couldn't cook at all, and now he's a master chef. Isn't that weird?
Yes, sir, you gotta finish that.
So, Goofy, what's the secret that makes your stew so good?
Sorry, Mick. If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret.
Listen up. Einstein, give me a fender bender.
Okay.
So, Mickey, I shall reward you with $50.
I do feel...
If you obtain Arthur the sword.
We were good, huh? So when are we gonna eat? Gosh, I'd be one too.
With Mickey, I need the pumpkin. It's my ride home.
When are we gonna get those hot dogs?
Well, all right, but I must leave by midnight.
Hey, so what did you bring in today, frog thief?
Which file?
Sniff Rocky, man, what you watching, man? Hey, does it get the girl? I mean, what happened?
Shut up, you little rodent.
Hey, man, this stuff is boring, man. Come on, let's watch some boxing, man. I want to see some action.
I just wanted some of the sausage to help with gag.
If you find me a red rose to give Jasmine.
Team up and change old Louie's mind about sharing someone else's hot dog.
You think this place is big enough?
And there is impressive.
I'll give you this enchanted rose if you find a book for Bella.
Hey, Peter, there's something back there.
Vicky, I can loan you the money.
Yeah, I do feel it.
You got it.
Relax, kid.
Hey, everybody. Now it's time for a couple of e-ticket cartoons. Hit it, Horace.
Jeez, I hate that saying.
Professor Von Drake here. You know how everybody talks about the good old days? Well, you want to know something? Those good old days wasn't so good. What they should be talking about is the good future days. And this is where my latest brilliant invention comes in. Introducing the Von Drake Future Viewer. Beautiful! With this big thing here, the professor gonna show you how in the future all of your problems is gonna be solved. Here to helping the professor are three common everyday fellas with three common everyday problems. Wait a second, stop! Where's number one?
Sorry, got caught in traffic.
Woohoo! This is perfect for my first demonstration.
Headgear.
Bon voyage! In the future, you don't have to worry about the traffic. Because you're gonna have your own personalized flying saucer to unlock the gridlock.
Handsome.
Hey! In the future, accidents is a thing of the past. And sound. Well, there's other future ways that we're getting from point A to point B, like the future bullet train. So, what do you think about that? The future really is some kind of futurific place. Common everyday fella number two, what's your common everyday problem? I see. Those bratty nephews of yours always getting you boiling mad.
Wow! Where are your boys?
They're right over there. In the future, we're gonna use kid power to run a whole world of kooky home electronics.
Electronics? Oh, boy!
You can have all kind of fun with your ultra-widescreen TV! Maybe you're taking a relaxing soak in the tubless tub. With my CompuCap, you can log on and go online straight from your brain. Tired? Why not catch a little shut-eye in your anti-gravity bed? Or you're gonna feel like you're sleeping on nothing. And best of all of this is powered by those rambunctious kiddies.
How would be amused? What's that for?
So, what do you think about that, Donald? So, common fella number three, what's your complaint?
Well, I guess I'd like to spend more time with Minnie.
No problem with that.
Well, where's Minnie?
She's right there with you, on your wrist phone. Talk about handy.
Hello, Minnie?
Nope, guess again.
All wrist phones come equipped with wrist waiting.
Hang on, Goofy. Hello, Minnie?
You also got an ankle fax. Why not let your ankle answering machine get there?
Hi,
I'm away from my ankle right now. Please leave a message.
Mickey, it's Minnie. Call me back.
Next, just ring up your honey on the big screen VidCom.
Hi, Minnie.
You're not supposed to see me like this. Oh, now you'll leave me for some curvy mouse droid.
Aw, you look like a million bucks. Besides, you know you're the only one for me.
Anything else, Mr. Mouse?
Huh?
Of course, in the future, you're going to have your own personal serving robot.
Robot. Boy, she's mad. Good thing she's not here.
With Insta-transport, she's gonna be there for your date instantly.
Now, Minnie.
Well, boys, what do you think about the future now?
Why don't you check it out for yourself, Professor?
Ooh, the professor predicts a lot of fun in his future.
You know it, baby!
Oh, no.
I, for one, love a good watchdog cartoon. Watchdog, is he? I'm clock.
With lots of yummies from the world's greatest chef, Goofy.
Say, Goofy, mind if I watch you in action?
You must be this tall and goofy to enter.
I gotta find out how Goofy learned to cook so well so fast.
Let's see what we got here. The thief is someone who's been here since the beginning.
One's entire vocabulary in a single sentence.
Frankie, get down!
You're barking up the wrong tree.
Oh, man, you guys don't scare me. Come on, I'll give you boys, man. Come on, let me out. I'll kill him.
With all these accusations, the plot is thickening thicker than my waistline. And I'm not kidding. This one says the criminal is someone who holds a grudge.
Hey, Cricky, you're the expert on Lucky around here. Does that nasty, worn-out bottle cap look lucky to you? Me either.
You shredded leather.
Shredded what? What you talking about, man? That's a Primo wallet, man.
Rubbish, you mean?
All right, that does it, Frankie, man. You insulted my pride. That means death.
Hey, that's Peter Tim over there.
Don't worry, Your Highness. No one's gonna touch your gold while I'm around.
No time for long goodbyes, but here's something to remember me by, baby. Oh, I think she likes me, man.
Somebody stole my gold.
Somebody stole my thunder.
I know. My puppet awaits.
When are we gonna get those hot dogs?
Yeah, that's right, man. He's family. He's blood.
I see what he's building. We'll be safe there.
Say, isn't it time for your Halloween trick?
Patience, Iago. Midnight nears.
We've got our eye on you.
Hey, Donald, there's a creepy cartoon where you really are scary.
Thank you.
silly mutt. You failed the test. What kind of a watchdog just sits there while a burglar robs his house? What if a real burglar broke in here, huh? What then? Looks like I'm gonna have to get me a better watchdog, one with a lick of sense. Pluto, come in here and meet the new watchdog. Muncie, this is Pluto. Pluto, meet Muncie.
Roll!
Guy who sold me Muncie says he's the smartest dog he ever trained. Aw, chin up, Pluto. You're still my best pup. Say, you want to fetch the paper? Attaboy, Muncie. Here you go, Muncie. A little something for putting my mind at ease. I'll sure sleep better knowing you're protecting the place. My birthday?
So true.
It's mine. Happy birthday to me.
You're not a dog seller. You're a cat burglar. Get him, Muncie. So, that's your game, huh? Sell me a watchdog that helps you rob my house. You no good thieving thief.
Forests are being chopped down, nobody votes anymore, and the internet's too dang slow.
No! What's wrong in here?
Oh, someone tied me up and took all our cartoons.
Oh, no! A cartoon club with no cartoons? Sounds like the show's over. Yeah.
You're behind this, Pete.
Me? What makes you think it's me? This isn't my rope. I don't even know Horace Horse Collar.
Hey, Pete.
Oh, hey, Horace. And my fingerprints right here prove nothing. I better make an announcement that the new owner's shutting down the show.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Everybody out!
Show's not over yet, Pete.
What show? You got no cartoons and that stage is dented in the Haunted Mansion.
Boys, get out there and keep the show going.
Okay, Mickey.
I'll be watching you, Mouse.
Hey, Tito, what can I do?
Well, why don't you be a lookout, man?
Yeah, that's it. Be a lookout.
Okay. What is a lookout?
Look, just look out the window. Make sure it's still daylight, okay?
How could you possibly know at all? Your head isn't that big.
Calm down there, Mickey. Oh, you're so uptight. Lucky for you, this next cartoon, which of course I already know what it is, will tranquilize your temper, Tizzy, and put your little mousy mind in a mellow mood.
If you pass, you get this. The survival badge. The trio starts here and ends.
Isn't it?
I'm good at it. Nobody makes a slapper than me. With Thomas Bear, what I believe these belong to us. A team of the Wilderness Survival Lands. You do want to get on, huh? Congratulations for not being a phony fraud anymore. Aw, thanks, boys.
It's midnight. I've got a trick for Mickey Mouse. Sorry, Minnie, but we don't want to be dull villains on Halloween.
Hey, Tito. Tito, there's something back there.
Okay, everybody. Now it's time for a change of pace.
Light up. Huh? Right you are, Mickey.
It's Halloween, you know, and with just the right touch.
This could be quite the place.
Full of post-cavity faces.
Hanging out, grilling cards.
Where everyone's a friend of mine.
Inside this evil joint.
Every guest gets to the point.
This day will live in infamy.
The House of Mouse is history.
Tommy Diddle, Santa Claus, while the great are sneeze. Down the chimney, dark and damp, with your sack of meat.
Good enough for you anymore? Don't want to mix with the riff-raff?
No, I like you. I mean, I like every one of you, but there was a little girl. I just want to go back.
We never should have took him, Dodger.
Dodger, please.
This time, my brilliant crime computer gonna catch that baddie once and for sure.
Now that the House of Mouse is our house, things are going to be a little different.
All right, Jafar. You had your fun. Now I'm here to set things right. And I brought my boys. So, are you gonna get off my stage, or are we gonna have to make you?
Ahem.
Nice try, Mickey. But you and Goofy, and especially that scaredy duck, are about to get a real fright.
Give me the package.
Ah.
ceiling fans. Well, I like the ceiling, so I guess I'm a ceiling fan, too.
You gotta help me!
Well, if you got a package that needs delivering, you came to the right place.
Oh, yes, good idea. As a matter of fact, I do happen to have this very important package to be delivered.
Who to?
To me.
That'll be $35.
Not me now.
I thought you said you.
I meant later.
Why not now?
Yeah! I'm being followed.
Huh?
Oh, if I keep this package, some bad person who is out there following me may be gonna steal it.
So, you don't want us to deliver it?
No. I mean, yes, I do want you to deliver it to me.
$70, please.
Oh, all right, we're going to try this again. How do you do? I am Professor Von Drake, and I am what you call a brilliant inventor. And I got this important package which must be delivered only to me at another time, at another location later. You got it?
Got it. We'll deliver it to you later. That'll be $100.
Shouldn't that be $105?
Repeat customer discount.
Don't mind him, Professor. You can trust Ajax Delivery. We haven't lost a package yet. It's gone!
Oh, no!
Don't worry, Professor. It's not the end of the world.
Yes, it is. I'm getting out of here.
Hey, what's that on your tail feathers? It's ink. Look, there's another ink blot.
Huh?
And another one over there. And another.
Well, what do you do?
Come on, fellas. We're going to get that package back. Hey, the trail ended back there. Hiya, pal. Good to see ya.
Nice hat.
Please don't kill us. Sure is a creepy place.
You're telling me.
I'll say.
You say something, Mouse? Hey, I'm talking to you, Mouse.
That's Mickey Mouse. Now, we don't want any trouble. Right, fellas? Well, I don't want any trouble.
But if I give you some, what are you gonna do about it, Mouse?
Well, I guess I'd have to do that! It's okay, fellas. I saved us. Danger's gone.
So we meet again. For the last time, I assure you. Now that I have Von Drake's radium card, all the money in the world will be mine.
So that's what was in there.
Whoa, shiny.
Well, it's time for me to go. And time for you three to become the biggest ink blots in history. Farewell. Although I know you won't.
Stars.
What are we gonna do?
Calm down, Donald. Use your stamper to shut off the ink.
Good idea.
So, you got my radium card back, did you?
Well,
Nope.
Sorry.
Huh, we failed you, Professor.
Oh, not to worry, dear. The professor, and that's me, is more brilliant than most people says. That bloody fella can't use the radium card without my PIN number. And that I got memorized.
What?
Let go of me, you panda brute!
Well, looks like we lost a package and a customer.
What happened?
You okay, kid?
Jenny? He took Jenny!
Don't worry. We'll get her back.
You will?
Hey, absolutely, kid.
We have a newcomer amongst us today, my friends. A man I think needs little introduction to you. So bold has been his entry into our fair society. Mr. Rango, would you step forward? The time has come, my friend. The time that was foretold. The sacred time. The time of destiny. The time of deliverance. It is the time of hydration. Temper your frustrations. Times will be tough from now on. Sacrifices will have to be made. But if I can help in any way, please know that my door
hold
is
it.
Always...
Hold it! Now this whole thing stinks three ways to Sunday. First the banks run dry, and now this here spigot.
The banks run dry?
What's she talking about?
She said there's no water in the bank!
Huh? Now what do we do?
Step aside, boys! Take care of that, Jafar.
Gosh, I've never seen her so mad.
Whew, I have.
We can't get it off.
None of that civil disobedience in my town. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank goodness you're here, Sheriff. Things were getting out of hand. Oh, come right in, Chuck.
All right now. Let me have a gander at the source of the societal discontentment here.
And now, I've saved the best for last.
Listen, you! I'm giving you and all the other villains just 30 seconds to turn this back into the House of Mouse, starting right now! 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22,
now, let's heat
21.
Things up with a twisted tale that Mickey and Minnie will find a real scream! Roll it, Big Bad!
Another theft? You've been robbed too, eh? All the cash from your account? Not a dime left in your bank? 5 cents a minute sounds good. You bet your bottom dollar we'll get to the bottom of this.
Excuse me, Chief!
Look, boys, I got my hands full. What do you want?
We're here to unbaffle you.
We know who's behind this. It's the same scoundrel who took our package.
Who cares about a lousy package when some madman is stealing all the money in the world? He's robbed every place but the Treasury building, and I gotta figure out where he's gonna strike next. So quit wasting my time!
Looks like it's up to us.
Hey, over here!
Professor, you're all right.
That
That's some kooky definition of all right you got there.
That card you made? The Block's using it to rob the entire world.
Oh, boy. It was supposed to solve all the money problems in the world. Everyone gets one of these cards. Everyone gets anything they want. But now it's in the hands of that blotchy fella. I should never have made it. Oh, if I had that card, I'd chop it up right now.
Consider it done. Come on.
What about the professor here? Come back!
Soon all the money in the world will be mine. Every coin, every dollar, every dime. Just a minute.
Package for Mr. P.H. Blot.
Sad here.
And 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 here.
So.
Oh, no.
Too late, Blot.
Huh?
Credit denied.
Insolent fool. You and your friends will pay.
Cushiony.
We gotta help Mickey.
But how?
How about this?
I was too late.
The late Mickey Mouse. Ooh, I like the sound of that. Any last words, Mouse?
Yep, so long!
The Main Street Medal of Heroic Achievement for delivering us from the evil of the Phantom Blot.
And saving the professor.
Oh my gosh, the professor!
Right, the professor. Thanks for remembering. Too late.
Say, here's your package.
And here's the other half. No charge.
Francis, you all set?
Farewell, Dulcinea.
Francis!
Francis!
Peasants.
Get him, Mickey!
Maestro? Ready, kid?
Yeah!
Go!
and I don't have
his... Yeah, those creeps will think twice before hassling us, man.
All right, kid. What'd I tell you guys? Old Dodge can really pick them, huh?
Was nothing. Anything to make sure we have a happy Halloween. Oh, nice costume, Donald. But Goofy already beat you to it.
Yup. Well, that's some kind of ace detectivating you did there, Mickey.
In honor of Von Drake's invention, here's a Von Drake cartoon.
And welcome to Von Drake's House of Genius. This is the house, and I'm the genius. Tell me now, did you ever wish that you could talk with someone which is miles away without having to yell? Introducing the Ludwig Von Drake Tellerdinger. When it makes with the dinging sound, you're picking up your little dumbbell here, and you're talking to somebody. Or you can push these buttons here to make their Tellerdinger ding at their laboratory. Hello? Who's calling? Von Drake the genius? Well, this is Von Drake the cookie nincompoop. How do you do?
Professor, that's a telephone. You've invented the telephone. Everyone already has one.
They do?
Yeah. Do you have any other inventions?
Oh, you bet your tail feathers I do. Allow me to introduce the Von Drake handheld light beam extender.
Professor, that's a flashlight. Everyone's got one of those, too.
Oh. Could I interest you in a little dance number?
Okay, it's your show.
How about that footwork? And you know, I even invented these special shoes that's got clackers on the bottoms. Wow! Well, that's all for today. See you next time.
Yeah! What a great show! I'd like to thank the Quack Street Boys and
So, think you're hot cheese, eh? Well, what kind of show you gonna have with just that one cartoon? Over and over and over. Oops. It's a skin condition.
Oh, look! The stolen cartoons!
Hand them over, Pete!
No, it's not what you think. I mean, look! That footage, hello!
Huh?
Someone did him!
Hold on a minute. Let's not get carried away.
Don't touch the villain, dear.
You'll be happy to know that I have reprogrammed the crime computer, and now it's better than ever.
Better how?
Because now, not only is it solving crimes, but it also picks up the criminals and takes them to jail, too. Oh, and I'm also very happy about that last cartoon there, too. It was so funny. I almost died laughing.
You made a cartoon that could cause people to die laughing? Not in my city. Take him away!
But, good thing I've already invented this get-out-of-jail-breaker!
Let's go!
Bye-bye, Oliver. We shall meet again.
See you around, kid.
Goodbye, you guys.
Hey, Dr. Man. Hey, do you see her anywhere?
Hey, whoa!
I can't get this woman off me. Oh, man, I gotta get away from that
chick. Alonzo!
Goodbye.
Boys, let's go.
Oliver.
Hey, you guys, wait for me, man. Alonzo Federico Tito, you come back here this minute.
Well, that's all the scariness we've got today. But we didn't have the costume contest, Donald. Didn't you see the ghosts? Wow, we'll have to have the costume contest next year. Don't miss it, folks. Okay, Mike, take us out of here.
You got it, Mickey. Special ghosts to the House of Mouse are treated to a night on Bald Mountain. Dining, dancing, and devilishly good fun.
Warning, Mountaintop may turn into a giant theater.
You think you can handle it?
Shit!